off-course laptop, power over Ethernet switch, and new camera. So, let's go. Unboxing. Connect to all. Power over Ethernet switch. Open the WiseNet apps. Click search. It's auto showing. IP of camera. Just open page of IP camera and change it.